Slightly worse, I'm afraid.
The hemorrhage is increasing.
Have you found a replacement ID?
I'm working on it. How long do we have?
Not long. His condition is critical.
Mayday. Mayday, mayday. This is Eade Llewellyn from Spaceship Cradle. We are Earthbound 30 million clicks from Mars. Mark Llewellyn has been injured and our coolant system is damaged. Requesting an emergency system override. System, show me the closed circuit footage from the bridge yesterday. 0500 hours.
Playing down.
You're just a fright.
Good morning,
Good morning, Eade. Would you like to continue your lesson?
Where was Mum born?
Cloudy Bay, New Zealand.
What's it like down there?
Average temperature. 14.3 degrees Celsius. Average rain.
No, what does it feel like to be down there?
I'm sorry, Eade. I can't find an answer to that question. Maybe you could ask Captain Llewellyn.
Morning, honey. Found what was blocking the intake valve.
I call it an aquabot.
You just leave them alone? I mean. You're up early?
I dreamt of Earth.
How long now? How about we take a dish out tomorrow? Have a listen.
What will it be like?
Who knows, honey? War might be over. One of us. See what's left. Better save your work. Want to test the backup power.
Engines offline.
Just a freight.
Dad.
What's that?
I dreamt of Mum as well. She was sitting on Earth. She was waiting for us.
Engines offline. Sonar's ID.
Well, what's her password?
I can't tell you. Security won't let me.
Please. No. Please. Sorry, Dad.
Medical officer, Jessica Llewellyn, identified.
System, wake him up.
His brain's still swollen.
Do it. My mom.
What are you talking about?
I trusted you.
I had no choice. There's radiation from the war.
Don't you lie to me, Dad. What did you do to my mom?
She lives.
Extreme alert. Backup system failure. Lockdown in 5 minutes.
I don't know what to do. You couldn't find him. I couldn't place you to it.
Thank you.
Channel 5 Focus exclusive, we follow a brave Kiwi couple as they put their lives on the line. In a world first, they'll be fully submerged in a self-sustaining biosphere. Their mission? To find out what it might be like for all of us in the future when manned missions through space become the norm.